Hey everyone, welcome back to the Designer Gamer. So if you remember last time, we just finished the corridors 7 and 17, and now we're just thrown right into this corridor 8 as soon as we walk into the next sector. So let's take a crack at it, and if it doesn't work out, we could just explore the area and hopefully get some more stuff to be able to beat this. Let's jump right in. Any more eyeball stuff. Okay, I think the best way to take care of those green guys is to just bump into them, because they don't do a lot of damage, but they definitely get in the way of my bullets. Okay, nice. Okay. Oh, we gotta watch out for the laser stuff. It doesn't look like they do any damage. They're just in the way. Oh, we got some more enemy laser over there. We gotta watch out for laser shooting things. Oh boy. I am not in a good shape right now. Oh wait. I wanted to do this. Oh, this thing dances around. That was close. That was sad. Maybe we could get up to the boss in better shape. So let's put on this weapon. Save. And hop in. Just maybe try to be a little more defensive instead. And then be aware of the green stuff. Green guys. Just move around a bit. Okay. That way we don't get hit by the lasers. That's the dangerous thing. Oh boy. Okay, we got some heart. That's good. Oh, we're just being bombarded here. Okay, we're in better shape than last time. But this thing moves around a lot. This guy. Ooh. Okay, I don't think we're ready for this. Let's just, look around. Ouch. I think blue things do heavy damage. Okay, what's this? Refill. Okay, these things have a lot of thick skin. Did it. Okay, what have we here? Let's put this on. Oh, this thing. Been spamming it. Kill it. It's gonna kill me. Oh. Look at that. I'm not dead. That was good. I earned a save for that. Oh boy. Those are regular enemies now? I wonder what happens if I knock them out. Oh shoot. Well, I killed that one pretty fast. Yeah, not worth it. Anything here? Enemy eraser. Nice. Oh, these things. That's helpful. The red chips are good. Blue, not so good. We just gotta crush all these things, otherwise we get killed, so. Huh. Clean these things up. Some life. Yeah, just chips. Nothing to write home about. Let's check this out. No, I'll save my own progress, thanks. But this is pretty linear so far. Ah! Crush. We're full. Nice. Another one. What about this guy? Ooh, he's... Damn. That was very close. Whew! Let's save it. A life. Nice. We'll save for that. Oh, these things. It's okay to use weapons now. Now that I have a ton of ammo. More enemy eraser. Wow. We got a fork. Whoops. Let's go up. This is where it came from. Corridor 18. Not yet. What is that? Is he dropping the blobs? He was a blob dropper. A blob layer. There, I think I was waiting for this one. Now it's finally level 2. But I can't use it. Okay, we are full. Okay, we were there already. Could we go here? Yes. But really nothing going on over here. Oh, those guys. So avoid them like the plague. Okay, so I think we need to do the corridors now. Let's try 18 first. Because it's closer. Ouch. Let's try to get refills. Come on, the jellies are not gonna drop anything. Not really. Okay, let's try these. These will probably drop something. It's getting worse and worse. Giant hairballs. Okay, that's good. But we still need a... ammo. Okay. I'll get there. Nope, not yet. Uh-oh. Come on, just drop something. There we go. All set. Let's hop in here. Let's save. Okay, let's check out the laser beam. Double. Nice. Maybe we can turn that on later. Okay. You might want to stick to the same... Ooh. Oh, it's getting hard. Ouch. We might need to head back to 8, because... You know what, let's just... use ammo. The problem with this weapon is that, yeah, that didn't work out. I'm just curious how good the laser beam is. Let's try it. Not very strong. Nope, it needs another upgrade. Anyway, let me try 8. Because at least I was able to get to the boss that way. So we'll run back there. We'll just run past anything. Okay, this is pretty straightforward though. We should be almost back. Yeah, right here. I just got to get a hit in. Okay, let's hop in. Hopefully we'll get some defense or some offense or something. Something to, you know what? What's this? This? This thing is pretty strong. Seems like. Anything that's bumping into me is gonna die. That's a good weapon so far. I just need to make sure I get the health drops. Nice. I might start getting liberal with the save states. Okay, they're just bombarding me. But I think I'm staying in pretty good shape so far. Got it. Okay, what I'm going to do is save state now. Because it might take a few tries to actually kill this thing. Okay, just make sure I actually did it. Do it. Okay. Maybe we could get some like side shots in like this. Okay. Wow. This thing has a lot of health, because it, you have to knock out the eyeballs, and then, let's try the grenades. I'm just trying to stay alive, basically. I didn't even knock out any eyeballs yet. Okay. That's what you basically have to do. Stay alive. Let's try enemy eraser. I don't know if we're gonna save state after that, but wow, Seizureville. I didn't even knock out one of his eyeballs. I wonder if this is working at all. Ow. There's definitely a strategy to this. Okay, I'm definitely not gonna save after this because... probably the strategy is to just try and avoid him. And get power-ups. Okay, what would be the best weapon for this? Let's try the laser beam. So we have to do this dance. Right. Shoot him when he's up. I missed the power up. You know what? I think using something that has... let's try this. That's kind of risky what I'm doing here. Very risky. Yeah, that's not gonna work. At least not for me. Let's just stick to this. Just get power-ups. Just really steer clear of him. Just keep an eye on the power-ups. This is rough. Yeah, we're gonna have to cheese this a little bit. Oh boy. I'm gonna have to really steer clear of him. Ouch. What if we did this? It's heat seeking. It might help a little bit. Ah. Missed the heart. Thank you. I think it would be dangerous to save, like, in the middle of the fight. Because then I might just end up being stuck. But yeah, this is a hurdle. What's this? I'm thinking of sticking to the level 3 stuff. Oh boy, is this rough. Maybe we could try this. Maybe we could try to use that defensively. Ow. Yeah, I can't concentrate on all that. What does this do? Or this? We gotta pick our battles here. What we're gonna jump for. Like heart. And not really look at the weapon. Any red stuff, we're gonna avoid the blue stuff, because that's risk. Oh, we're getting somewhere. Uh-oh. Ah. Oh, we knocked out 2 sets of eyeballs that time. Okay. So I guess this is gonna be it. Let's try it. And this isn't even on the pink level. Okay, I think I would allow myself to save state if I have a decent amount of health every time I knock out a set of eyeballs. Something like, yeah, that's good. Oh wait, okay, so I did that. Save. Ah, this thing does good damage. Uh-oh, let's not die. Oh, we got No more eyeballs. Uh-oh. Now tons of eyeballs. Woo! Okay, we're getting there. Okay, when you... Let's try and... I guess when I knock out the next set of eyeballs... We stop shooting eyeballs for a while. No, I'm not in good shape now. Okay, let's try to get some health. Oops. Before I knock out the other. Yeah, that's not good. Okay. Let's try again. Hopefully we got a good drop. Oops. That was dead. Wow, this thing's just rough. I missed the drop. Oh, this thing kills his projectiles. That's nice. I need to get in a good spot here. Here we go. Uh-oh. But, yeah, he's getting nasty over there. Come on, come on. Ah. Oh, there we go. And there I go. Yep, difficulty spike is real. Whew! At least I found the right weapon. At least, I think so. I mean... Okay, we just need to steer clear of him. Wow. That might be the general rule of thumb anyway. Ouch. This is not working out too well today. I need a heart. That's what I need. This guy's just taking pot shots at me. you know what? Maybe an enemy eraser at that point would net me. Net me a good drop. Wow, this thing is embarrassing. Ah, get good. Ouch. I'm probably not going to survive this part of it. Nope. Not that time. I jumped the gun over there. We need a strategy here. Hold on. Yeah, it's not working too well. Nope. We need to shoot the eyeballs. That's what we need to do. Pray that we get a heart. Maybe we could just use the regular, so we don't knock out the big eyeballs, and then maybe get a drop. Put us in a better spot. Nope. Huh. Wow. We'll do it eventually. It's just a matter of when. This is like being trapped with Dormammu. We have the time stone. The Eye of Agamotto, whatever. Ouch. All Ah, come on. We gotta be more careful. I could do this. See, that was a little bit better. Ah, how many does the red chip give me? Okay, we're gonna do this. Oh, he's just getting in the way of the drops. He's doing his dance around the screen. That probably gives me just two. Ugh, stupid. It blocked my drop. Pain in the butt. I missed it. Bastards. Oh, man. Okay, I have three, so... There we go. He's just exploding stuff from every orifice, this guy. This guy has like a... He's working on timing. He's not just randomly shooting. He's on a schedule. Ouch. Ah! Bastard, he's just flying around in all the inconvenient spots. Okay, come on. Okay, that's enough bubbles. Okay, now let's try this. Okay. We're in a good spot now. Let's save. We'll just have to dodge him. Let that thing just clear a path. And we should be able to... Ow. This thing is brutal. Okay. Yes. Whew. Yeah, we earned that. What do we get here? We better get something good. What's this? Yeah, I want this. I want the next level of this, and the next level of this. Well, the enemy eraser helped. Okay, let's save. I think we still need to finish up the other one. Even though it looked kind of brutal in there. Okay. We need a refill. Ouch. Well, at least I had the brains to save. That's good. Ah, oh, these little tiny enemies taking a lot of hits. Yeah, we're not hanging out for those guys. Hey, we're basically full already. That's nice. Let's fill up here. Now we're completely full. Ooh. They got in a hit. Now I'm upset. Take these out. Nice. I can just rush to the end. Hopefully I won't get stuck in there for very long. Nice dodging. Let's hop in. Okay. Why don't we put this on? And hop in there. It's my new favorite weapon. It's for good for decimating everything. You just hide behind a giant fireball. I'm kind of a sitting duck though. Oh shoot, I just missed the health refill. Okay. It's nice and slow moving. That was good. Up to a boss. That was easy, so we'll save. Oh, another one! No! Oh my god. They're just relentless. Maybe this one will go down faster. Oh, we know what to do. I missed that. Oh, this one's much weaker, I think. It's almost dead. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh man, that would have been very helpful. Okay. I think we can handle it. Maybe even without saving state. Okay, I just need to concentrate on dodging. Dodging and getting the power-ups. And he doesn't go all the way to the corner, so... So we could try the up. The enemy eraser strategy again. Hold on. Okay, we're in pretty good shape now. Maybe just dance around him. Oh boy, oh boy. Hold on. Okay, now. Yeah, you're gonna go down this time. Yes, I got more enemy eraser. You're gonna die. There we go. See? I was right. Nice. Give me something good. Yes! Very sweet. Let's save. And fire one off. It moves pretty fast. That was awesome. And I want this. And some guns and some shields. Any of those would be nice. Okay, we need to put this back on, because that's good for these little guys. We need to get out of here and go to the next area. Just bail. Or crush these guys on the way out. Yeah, they didn't want to leave me anything. Oh, these things. Brutal. Nice. Okay. Ah, dodge. Okay, we're full though. That's good. Not anymore. Now we're full again. Ah! Now we're not full anymore. Let's go back. Come on. Hook me up. Getting there. Come on, drop a red one. Let's just go. We just need some chips. I wonder if anything kills these yet. Let's try this. Yes! I love it! Crushed. Well, I could crush anything here. Easily. Okay, let's just go straight up. I don't know about those guys. Those guys might be a challenge though. Okay. Let's go here. Up here. I get a tiny drop of damage. Please give me a heart. Okay. Good enough. Okay, we deserve a save now. I think this is a good stopping point. So I hope you enjoyed. If you did, like, subscribe, share, comment, and I'll see you next time. What awaits us in the next place? Probably more hard stuff.